In this lecture, we will look at how to make a selection from a channel. I go to the Channels panel. I will set the size of the thumbnails to enormous. In the last lecture, we saw that the layer mask is a black and white image. The same is true for the channels. The red, green and blue channel are black and white images. As we will see in the next lecture, where we will select hair, sometimes we can use the information of a specific channel. In this lecture, we will look at how to turn a channel into a selection. Here we can see the numbers 1, 2 and 3. Each number is placed in a separate channel. To turn a channel into a selection, you right-click on it and choose Channel to Selection. 1, 2 and 3. As we can see, pure black pixels, which are our numbers, are not included in the selection. This is because in a selection, pure black pixels don't have any transparency. As we saw with masks, gray pixels, when used for a selection, have transparency, and white pixels are fully transparent. So only black pixels hide completely. And this is visually indicated by excluding black from the selection. Now let's say I want to use the selection from the blue channel for making a layer mask. I go to the Layers panel. To clearly see what's inside and what is outside the selection, I can quickly press Q to enter Quick Mask mode. It looks like everything is selected except the number 3. If I want a selection of just the number 3, I can invert the selection. To do this, I go to Select Invert. Now the number 3 is selected. I have now made a selection of the blue channel and I have inverted the selection. Now let's place the selection into a layer mask. I right-click on the layer and choose Add Layer Mask. I click on Selection and press Enter. I press Ctrl D to deselect. The layer mask is ready. In the next lecture, we will use this method to select hair